A deal for new dorms in Glendale is a no-go. The city rejected a plan to turn the now Hilton Hotel into a private residence hall for international students. The owners have been trying to sell the hotel on Port Washington Road for 5 years. That decision came as a surprise for its backers, since it seemed like there was a lot of support for the plan.
We're disappointed, so we'll look at a plan B. We don't have that well defined yet.
The city says that it still wants to keep a hotel in Glendale.
Governor Scott.